This video tutorial I will explain how to write Get User Details API client call using REST Assured. Here you can see RESTful Web Service client, and it is developed using REST Assured. Using this, we can send Get User request to Spring Boot application. Spring Boot application process the request and it sends the response back to the RESTful Web Service client. And response contains user details. We will see the example now. To get user details, we have to send request to this URL. And here we are passing a user ID as a path parameter. And HTTP method should be get. And in the authorization header, we have to pass a JWT token. And accept header should be application/JSON. We have to do this same thing in Java code. Here I have defined a class Users Web Service Endpoint Test. Here I have defined the method B, which is used to test get user details. And currently this test case is disabled. I am enabling that. And the test case B is depends on test A result, because from test A we will get public user ID and JWT token. That public user ID and JWT token is needed for this test case. Here I am using REST Assured methods given dot path param, then user ID, which I got it in the previous test case, and also I am passing JWT token, which is part of authorization header value, and accept, which is a request header, and passing application/JSON. Then I am using HTTP method as get, and I am sending request to this URL, and Spring Boot application process the request and it sends the response, and the response should contain status code as 200, and response content type should be application/JSON, and then I am extracting the response. I got the response object, and from the response object I am getting a public user ID, email, first name, last name, list of addresses, and address ID. Then here what I am doing is I am asserting different values and make sure the test case is passed or failed. Now I am going to run the JUnit test cases. Right click. Here you can see total 4 test cases are there. In that 2 test cases are skipped, and errors are 0 and failures are 0, and we got a green color indicator, which means all test cases are passed. Expand this, and here you can see test case A and test case B, and both are passed. It is in green color. And I am going to Spring Boot application log, and here you can see the get user related logs are printed. Now we will analyze the logs of the test client. Click on console. And here you can see this arrow indicate the request went from test client to Spring Boot application, and this double arrow indicate the response came from Spring Boot application to test client, and request went to this URL, which has public user ID, and authorization header has JWT token. And we got the response, and response has status code as 200. Here we got the response, which contains user details like public user ID, first name, last name, email address, and array of addresses like shipping address and billing address. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more, and here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.